Hello guys, welcome back to Ushi Gaming Channel. So I've maxed out the new weapon from the Roxalm Extra Dungeon, and finally now we can use UBB using this weapon. So basically this is the best weapon in the game right now, on the third arc. Okay, BB, 14 hits combo, boosts attack defense recovery, BB damage, and gives BB regen buffs. And the SBB, 17 hits combo, boosts attack defense recovery, boosts critical hit rate, boosts BB damage, and boosts BB gauge for rate, and add BB gauge on spark for 3 turns. Wow. And the UBB, 21 hits combo, boosts attack defense recovery, BB damage, and add BB gauge on spark, heal on spark. Wow, so basically, damage boosting UBB. And since this is the only UBB that we can use right now in the game, I think, yeah, it's super good. Yeah, we cannot use UBB on the 7 stars yet. And yeah, I've maxed out the summoner art fire into level 80. And the other thing from this weapon, the weapon skills, from the top to the bottom. The top one, BB regen, chance to recover HP when attacked, enhances BB regen buff on BB, boost attack defense recovery when BB gauge is more than half, and then add BB gauge when attacked to BB and SBB, and enhances BB and SBB's BB damage up buff. The last one is all stats plus 10%. Okay, very powerful weapon. So other than the attack defense recovery, BB damage up, critical, add BB gauge on spark and things, this weapon can also give that add BB gauge when attack buff, which is very good. Yeah, really good. Okay, as for now, since I've maxed out my summoner art into level 80, I'm going to use fire units to fight the Roxalm's extra dungeon once again to showcase this weapon, of course, mainly. So I'm using Adele with demonic regalia and sacred blade, Rengaku with Armor of Seals and Invigorating Device. He is mainly for BC HC drop rate above. Okay. Alessa with Sacrilege Orb and Armor of Seal. She is mainly for the status ailments immunity and boost attack and defense based on max HP. Okay, so let's do this. Okay, let's use a friend with the same level 60 greatsword weapon. Let's do this. Okay, here we go, boss stage. Boss stage. Okay, the damage is pretty good. The damage is good, by the way. And yeah, I didn't bring any healer, so mainly I will survive with just hard crystal drops and HP regen buff. I think we can try to use Fujin. And yeah, Adele's heals on spark actually helps. Once I got my unit's BB or SBB gauge full, I will try to use my summoner's UBB. Okay, let's try it. Let's try it. Go! Only like that, the damage. Go! Okay. So at this point, the boss will do buff removal attack with AoE ultimate attack, but I still need to use mitigation buff. So I will sacrifice my idol right there. Okay, let's just revive Adele, heal him, and let's just use Fujin on Adele. I shall have used one to my summoner unit too, by the way, like this. Yep. So that is the power of the new weapon. Better stats, better damage, better buffs. Yeah. So that's pretty good weapon. I mean, it is the best weapon in the game right now. And I just have a feeling that we are gonna need this weapon for the next third arc update. Okay, so yes, I think that's all for this video. A really good weapon. Yes, that's all for now guys. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't. Subscribe now, press the like button if you like this video, and see you again next time. Bye bye. Brave Frontier, punch.